just chilling. Say what's up, kid. Give a shout out to New York.
What's up, New York? West Coast. I mean, how y'all doing?
Ah, chilling. What's up with a shout out from the land?
That you had it was your business, right? And don't you have to be to work in the morning?
I should be asking you that, brother.
That's right.
Meanwhile, why don't you give me a little bit, okay? I'll take it to work with me. See, we got some openings coming up.
Tommy!
What?
Come on, man. Why you gonna lie to the brother, man?
No, I'm...
Man, come on, man. You know you ain't got no job, man. Come on.
We had the first lady of smooth jazz tearing things up over here, and the Irvin John Travolta tearing things down. I'm in good company, and I'm here with Mo Pam.
Hey,
yeah, Mo Pam Marie.
Watch your mouth.
Yeah,
brother. I mean, I love it. You just changed that whole rap thing, man. Can't touch this.
Say hello, young men.
Come
on in, come on in. These young men are amazing young men, and we're watching their lives change dramatically. So I please, as they hear that they go, just hug them, touch them, just give them an encouraging word, because they are beautiful, amazing young people. And y'all, you are in a room of greatness. Thank you all so much.
I'll put in a good word for you in my job, man.
You ain't got no job, man!
I'm gonna set up a meeting with the CEO of her company. They offered me the job.
Oh, that is great!
Thank you.
What are you going to be doing at your new job?
Same thing I was doing at my last job. That I'm proud of you. I love you, but most important, remember this. You got a job, dog. Love you.